All right, welcome back, everybody. I did get managed to go to the bathroom, like I said, in between episodes. But I also got myself some food, because I'm recording this all on the same day. So, if I die, it's because I'm eating, because I'm very hungry.
If you've got any unfinished business around here, now's the time to take care of it. Once we get started on Harrow, we're in it for the long haul.
Okay. I see. So if you're doing this in the linear fashion, you're not replaying. This is the point of no return, if you will.
Almost ready. Obviously not well enough. When Harrow arrived at Langley, she held a lot of promise. Curiosity, intellect, ambition. I tried to guide her in those early years. Maybe I wasn't the right one for the job. Well, it certainly served her well in her career. She now holds the most sway in the Special Activities Division behind Livingston himself. Its official name is Phenosorazine, but MKUltra coined it Separation. I've had it for a while. Let's hope it doesn't have an expiration date. In most test subjects, it fragmented their psyche, a form of induced schizophrenia. We're gonna find the part of Harrow that's willing to talk to us.
What about the other test subjects?
Don't ask.
Is this supposed to be the same stuff they used on Bell?
We should get started soon.
I would assume probably then.
Use the board when you want to get Harrow in here. This won't be an exact science.
Think she'll survive it?
Probably.
Is all this really necessary? I am outnumbered 5.5 to 1.
Just give me a fucking reason.
Enough bullshit. Just tell us what you're doing with that bioweapon. This doesn't have to get ugly.
Well, where's the fun in that?
Jane? Please, okay? You're better than this.
Oh, you don't even know if you can do it. We've both made our choices, Troy. I stand by mine, do you?
I miss the old you. Let's see if she's still in there. This is your true self, separated out from the rest. I need your help, Jane.
What the fuck? Weapon,
and you're planning an attack of some kind. Can you tell me about it?
I can try. But I would never do something like that.
Where are you right now?
I'm home. It's going to be all right.
No!
Something happened here.
In your house? What do you see?
Mommy? Daddy?
Uh-oh. Very reminiscent of Samantha's bedroom. Like, almost uncanny.
Jane, sweetie, listen to me.
You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. I had a little accident, that's all. Mommy needs you to stay in your room.
Why do you have a gun?
Jane, just get under your bed and stay there as long as you can, okay? It's like you're playing hide and seek.
I don't want to.
Jane, please, get under the bed, okay? Just get under the bed. I love you.
I love you too.
Childhood memory. Your mother was in danger?
Yes.
Why do you think you're remembering this now?
I've never stopped remembering this, Troy. It made me who I am. Or was. Or will be. I don't know anymore.
What about the cradle? Does that name mean anything to you?
Maybe. Something to do with my mirror.
Your mirror?
Yes. Someone that knows is inside.
Don't you fucking dare. You don't need to tell them anything.
I need to know.
Keep your mouth shut.
Jay, you all right?
I'm somewhere else. I have to fix the mirror. Put the pieces back together. Win a shard by searching round. Solve the clues for numbers found. These three numbers you must glean, then put them in order seen. When I was a girl, my mother loved making scavenger hunts for me.
Where are you now?
I'm in Verkuda.
Verkuda? You were there recently? That's where you scaled up the bioweapon. Where did it go after that?
I don't remember. They came for tea and friendly chat. Count the guests and double that.
One, two, three, so six. So six or eight. I'm gonna assume six, because it says count the guests.
I'm trying to picture you at a tea party.
They happened, Troy. Though it didn't last. Some people
last number is six.
Their imaginations after tragedy.
Oh, good, it moves him here.
Friendly chat. Count the guests and double that.
That's good. It doesn't move them. That's good. I am a child. I am running around in the snow. Please help somebody. Hello.
Count them all and let's begin. Trophies minus badges will get the win.
So, 6 minus 1. So 6 minus 5 is 1.
My mother loved the thrill of the hunt. The unlocking of a puzzle.
Apple doesn't fall far from the tree. That's why I loved having you by my side all those years.
I miss it too, Troy.
Good. Didn't move it over there. Good, good.
Working hard, wanting more, always seek the highest score.
So 9.
Your parents push you hard, I remember.
It wasn't a bad thing. Firm but gentle. Things stick in those early years.
I was 9 when my pop came home from Vietnam. Broken. That stuck. I understand.
Does he?
So 9 1 6. 9 1 6. No. Wait, no, stupid. There's 6 of each. So it's 0. So it's 9... 901. Or not... Oh, wait, it'd be 906. Let's try 906. 08.
Working hard, wanting more, always seek the highest score.
5? Oh. Okay, yep. It was counting this one, too.
A shard. 2 more after this one. Progress, Troy.
You got something for me?
Getting closer. Here goes. Oh. My mother told me to stay under the bed, but I didn't.
Whatever you have to do.
No!
Janie. Stay here. No. Look at me. Stay here. Don't make a sound. I'll come for you. Understand?
Yes, but...
Shh. Be brave for me. Be brave.
You never told me this about how they died.
It's not something you needed to know, Troy. I'm somewhere else again. I've been here before. A lab. They're taking something.
Pantheon stole a bioweapon from a U.S. lab. Do you remember?
It's starting to come back to me.
You okay?
Yes. Oh, there's a mirror shard here, above me.
Find it. We're gonna unblock you. Get those answers.
Are you cooperating with them?
God, the lift has no power. Looks like it's connected to several generators.
One down. Oh, zombies again. Okay. I'm sorry, I had to sneeze. I sneezed very hard and it hurt my nose. Oh, great. Oh, let's see. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, can I grab the Casimir or something, please?
Another one.
This drug they gave us won't last forever. I'll be back.
What was that?
Troy doesn't really care about you anymore. He's using you.
How's it going? You got anything for me?
It's gonna take time, Troy. Lift's powered now.
You worked so hard for this. You want to just throw it all away?
That's it.
You got to that shard?
Almost there.
Was I ever this foolish? Helping the people that ruined us?
Troy would do the same for me. So would the others.
You really don't remember anything, do you? We've moved on.
Leave me alone. Another mirror shard. I don't want to go through this again, Troy.
You can do it. Whatever you're experiencing, this seems to be a part of the process.
What is this? Who sent you? Wait!
I would only understand this moment years later.
Pantheon is here.
Already?
Multiple perimeter breaches to the north.
Shit. We're finally getting somewhere with Jane. She's cooperating. We can't stop now. Woods, I need you to take this over. Get what she knows. We'll take care of the rest.
Send him my regards.
Sev, seal the ops room. Listen up. We need to buy Woods time. As much as we can. If he can't get answers out of Harold, then all this, everything we've been doing, is for nothing. Don't know about the rest of y'all, but I'm not here to die a forgotten footnote in history. So lock and load. Let's give our guests the welcome they deserve. All of you. On me. You want to place additional explosives out there past the wall, now's the time. You all in on this, Felix?
Yes, the gloves are off.
I noticed.
Case, come on back.
Pantheon approaching.
They pop smoke. Get ready.
Shields!
Blow those charges, Case.
Weapons free. Hell yeah. Keep it right up.
Thank you. Woods, sit rep.
She's not responding. Doing what I can.
Keep at
it. To the right of the road!
Snipers, up on the ridge.
And an RPG!
RPG ahead!
APC incoming. Fall back. Take cover on the patio.
Case, pull back.
Case, grab a rocket launcher.
Down you go.
My dog is taking the time to bark now. Of course he is. It doesn't let me pause it yet. I'm gonna pause it right there to take care of Teddy. Give me one moment. Everything seems to be all right. I guess it was my just been an Uber pickup or something that was scaring Teddy.
I grew up wanting to join the CIA.
Like your parents.
You grew up wanting vengeance.
I wanted closure.
Come on.
Langley accepted me. The newspapers, the police, my aunt and uncle, they all had the same story. My parents were killed in a simple home invasion. Happens more often than you'd think. But somehow I always knew they had it wrong. Maybe now, years after starting my career, multiple promotions, maybe now I'd have access to the truth.
And what'd you learn?
No one had information about the murders. So over the years, I searched every physical archive I gained clearance to. When eventually I reached the most top secret repository, their files were missing.
You think the CIA was hiding something from you?
I can take over now. Of course they were hiding something, Woods. They're always hiding something. And you? You are weak and gullible. Nothing like me. The drug is weakening, Jane. I'll be back in charge before you know it. I need to get to my office.
What's in your office?
Again.
What's going on?
I still have the gun. Ah.
grappling hook.
Just give up, Jane.
Still have the grappling hook, too. You're gonna have to do better than that, bitch. I will figure out what you're hiding from me, what you're planning.
So what about your office?
Imagine giving your life for a cause, only to be completely erased from history afterward. I didn't think I would ever honor their memory.
And then, hope arrived.
Someone found what I'd been looking for all this time.
Who?
Go ahead. See what's on the disc.
I'm stupid.
The Pantheon. They had copies of my parents' records, entire histories, details of the operation that killed them. It was ordered by the CIA itself.
Target's eliminated.
Anything else?
Negative. We're done here.
I knew it had to be Adler.
It was Adler. The man who takes you under his wing.
Adler? Bullshit. If it's true, that means your parents were double agents. Or worse.
Never!
Eddie, please wake up. Please. I'm scared.
How could it be Adler? The Pantheon revealed more to me than just the truth about my parents. They revealed how deep the CIA rot goes, murdering their own, their best.
Manipulation. You can't believe anything they told you. They knew your weak spot.
Spoken like a true believer. You're nothing without the CIA, Woods. Pantheon took me in, showed me their vision for the agency.
What do they fucking want, Harrow?
This is a pivotal moment in history, Woods. The United States is about to become the world's lone superpower. Do you really think an organization as corrupt, as decadent as the CIA should pull the world's strings in a new world order? We'll make sure that doesn't happen. That After years of studying their strengths and their flaws from the inside, Pantheon is ready to take the reins once our current leadership is gone. Once they've been discredited and shamed, as they deserve.
You're fucking crazy.
We're going to give Americans a reality check. The CIA can't even keep them safe from the likes of Saddam Hussein and his terrible new weapon.
A false flag attack? They won't buy that bullshit.
Oh, they'll believe whatever narrative confirms what they want to believe. That's the easiest part of it all.
How do you know someone else didn't kill your parents? It could have been the goddamn Pantheon themselves. You were a kid. Can you really trust your own memories?
Target's eliminated.
It was.
How can you be so sure?
Target's eliminated.
I know it was. It wasn't Adler. You are so, so confused. You can't run away from yourself. This is who we are.
Shit, your heart rate's through the roof.
That flash isn't bright at all.
Beat her. One last shard to place.
Tell me the Pantheon's plan, Hero. Where did you send the cradle?
I'm close. The mirror is almost complete. You can't undo what's already happened.
Hero!
No.
You okay?
Don't you understand? You can't beat me. You're a part of me. We are in this together. Till the end.
Marshall, we're losing her.
That's not an option.
Another group, right side.
one. Case, get the others. Let's set him off.
Sorry about that, I heard a door open and I wasn't sure if I locked the door behind me when I went to go see what was going on outside. So I was unsure of what the noise was.
Thank you. the bridge now!
No! Get clear! We can hold them off!
We've got incoming armor!
It's now or never, my friend!
They'll need balls in that!
Got it, too.
Time's up, Hera. Where is Pantheon releasing the cradle?
I can't remember.
You've got to.
She's... I'm losing control.
Fight. Gotta hold on just a little longer.
The mirror, it's intact. I can see inside.
What's in the mirror?
Avalon.
The attacks in Avalon?
No. Avalon's where they'll take me once I'm free again. We planned it all from there.
We need the cradle.
I'm on it.
Your reality's breaking down.
Push back, Arrow.
Can you feel yourself vanishing, Jane? So you simply need a memory like everything.
Don't worry, no one's gonna miss you.
My men are so close. You'll be in the alternative now. I'm close. I can feel it. So resilient. I guess I shouldn't be surprised.
We're gonna get you out of here, Hera.
And how do you plan to do that?
Just hold on. Keep fighting.
Washington, D.C., the Capitol building. They're just waiting on my word to release it.
Jesus Christ. That's 5,000 miles from here.
It's awful. Everyone within blocks of the Capitol will be infected.
Why?
Because Livingston's head will roll for an intelligence failure of this magnitude. Failure to stop an attack on our capital. An attack using a CIA-funded bioweapon, no less.
And someone else will take his place.
You.
Me. The Pantheon will finally control the institution that cast them out.
Our fate is Frank. You have to stop this. Stop me.
We may have one last card to play.
Marshal, you there?
Give me something good.
The cradle's in D.C., the Capitol building. They're gonna release it after grabbing Hera.
Holy shit.
I let Livingston know. Let's see if that asshole finally listens.
Copy that.
Fuck!
Woods! Woods!
It's go time.
Fuck you! Damn it! Shit!
I want him alive. I'm so sad to see you like this, Woods. You try so hard. You just don't matter anymore.
Fuck you!
I'll give the order once we're airborne. Don't worry. Your suffering will be over soon.
What's Nazer? Felix, are you?
No, I live.
Sam, stay with him. Give us some cover fire. Have the case on me.
Go, Case. We'll be fine.
Woods, come in. Nothing.
Don't count him out.
Drop one.
Camera. Look out, grenade.
Gotta find Jane. Woods!
Can't let her get away!
Go! I've got him! Case, let's go! Give me a hand! Got her in my sights! Case! Can't let it get away! It's up to you! Go! Go!
Kill them.
Oh,
you really are, Case. The cradle made you this. You owe everything to the Pantheon.
Destroyer. The cradle. Again.
Thanks for coming.
You getting medals or concrete boots?
Neither. But I can start with an apology.
Damn straight.
I'm not sure how you pulled it off, but it's not lost on me that you prevented one of the greatest catastrophes of our time.
So you want us back?
Something like that. Can we trust one another?
Working on it.
Right now you have something of great value. Anonymity. You're in the shadows.
No shit. We've always been in the shadows.
Not like this. Your reach is greater than it's ever been. We need you, Woods. All of you. I can provide whatever you need. Accommodations, resources, cash, additional manpower. All of it off the books.
I thought the Cold War was over. No more need for, what was it? Global gunslingers.
Yes. The Cold War may be over, but the world is more dangerous than it's ever been. The nature of our enemy is unclear now.
What do you want us to do about it?
What you've always done. Protect us. Harrow may be gone, but not the Pantheon. I need you back in Avalon.
You think you're still a threat?
I do. And worse, whatever cabal brought Harrow into the Pantheon still lives inside our house. We thought they were long gone. But it turns out, they never left.
Talking back, I talk. Ah, that is probably copyright. I'm going to mute that because that is probably copyrighted. Well done, Treyarch. I know you probably didn't fully do much in terms of, like, the story, but honestly, that's a good story. Sets up a lot for the seasonal story, because I think that's what they're really leaning towards, is having the, much like with Cold War, they're having the seasonal stuff, back with Warzone 1, where we had the Modern Warfare 2019, Vanguard, and the Cold War story. They're having it lean into the seasons a little bit more. I like that. I'm gonna skip the credits, if only because I want to see if there's anything afterwards, and also so I can unmute the audio, but... Not bad. Not bad at all. So yeah, you literally get separation anxiety, checkmate, and then just the different thing. That's actually kind of fun. Yeah, there's a lot you can do to finish this off. That being said, I will be going for completion. I will be going for a veteran run, doing all that. Obviously, I will show up some of the rewards. Obviously, I don't have all of them, but you obviously saw that there was a sniper blooper and an update. Yeah. There is a update, obviously, but there is the three blueprints that are available for 3,000 cash each. And then once we can get into multiplayer, I'm actually probably going to do it in zombies so I can see it. We go in here to zombies and go to sniper rifles. You go here, you have the Onyx Echo, which, holy crap, this looks good. It's basically, if you're curious, it's a little weird that they did this, or I don't know if it's intentional or not, but basically all the blueprints we got for the Vault Edition, so this one for me, it's basically a skin for those weapons. Because we also saw the AIMS, we saw the Jackal, and we also saw the model, or the Marine SP. But, yeah, that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I got some more weapons I want to grind out, if you're curious. Got the XM4 Gold. I have a Gold Mystic Gold. I have no SMGs done. I have this shotgun done. I'm working on this one. I'm working on the Marks and Rifles, the Sniper Rifles. Then I'll be doing pistols. Obviously, I have melees I need to be working on, but less about that. Regardless, thank you guys for watching the campaign. Honestly, I'll probably have more expansive thoughts in another video, but overall, I gotta give it a lot of credit. It is definitely the strongest of the COD HQ campaigns. I'd probably say it is the strongest one. But, yeah. Yeah, I'm excited to jump back in and do both the Dark Ops here, because there are four. Want to try and figure out what those are. We also have the Career Challenges, Imaginative Killer, so I have to do Sashay Target with a Throwing Knife in Blood Feud. And then five finishing moves on Elite Soldiers. That's probably be a little bit harder, but I'll definitely try it. And then answer every phone, open every safe. All three death guards in Under the Radar. I only missed one, and then do the senator that requires multiple playthroughs. But this one I might just try and do. Go in, try them, and complete them type thing. But that being said, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.